Yo everyone, welcome to part 23 of Let's Play Final Fantasy, brought to you by Gaming1.com, and my controller went off.
You are every parent's worst nightmare.
What's going on?
You are every
there
parent's worst nightmare.
Thank you, Chris Hansen, for reminding me of what kind of piece of shit I am. Nah, just kidding. Sorry about that late start there. It's like my controller just went unplugged for no reason. Hopefully it won't be bitching on me the whole time. Oh well, let's pretend that never happened. And let's move on and kill some more enemies. This is what we do best. Considering we fought these guys before. Hopefully by the time we finish this dungeon, my wizards can actually use level 8 magic. Cause that would be awesome right about now. Is this the right way to get to the treasure room? Ah, yes it is. Let's take out these chimeras. They are of little to no consequence to me. Ooh, the treasure just laid right out. Perfect. Ooh, Thor's hammer. A lady's gonna love this. It's not an ice hammer, but it'll do. One hit kill. Sin 600. Another cottage. The sunblade. I think I'm gonna use it. 10,000 bill and a dragon mail. I think Retro will put that on. Yeah, I'm good. I gotta go through the other door. Let's sit through some attacks. Damn it. Don't you hate when that happens? You just want to finish off a battle, but the enemies won't let you because they're, no, we gotta attack first! Even though we hit like shit, we're gonna make you sit through it. Like, gee, thanks. I'm gonna try a Bizarra instead. Huh, that did the job. Damn it! Was like three steps there? Oh, please. Yeah, like that's gonna help. Who are you? Our friend left on a journey to the west. We took the warp cube and sent it to our master. We already got the warp cube. We got it right here. Which is what we're gonna need to get to the flying fortress, like I said before. Oh, paralyzed. Get hit with the paralyzer. And all of a sudden I'm healed. Just some hellhounds. Little to no consequence. Let's just finish it off. Get in this door. Ooh, mid-boss, a blue dragon. Maybe I should use Lady to use a Hilaga. Or Thunderbolt. That hit pretty hard. Oh, never had a chance to heal. But well now. There. Who are you? Use a warp cube to travel beyond the sky, and we'll take you to the flying fortress. To the flying fortress we go. Yeah, I believe this is the way that... No, the way you gotta go is north, but there are treasures in the other three directions. I think I'll get those first. Time to fight these enemies, the Black Knights. They're new. But not too hard. Ooh, a razor. Yeah, it's a blade that casts saber. But it's not a strong weapon, therefore I will not be equipping it. I know I should have bought some more ethers before I came here. I might need them. Bye! Oh man! Just let me out of here! I want to be done this dungeon so bad. I just got here. That's how bad it is. Like, it's not even a complicated place. It's just that there's so much treasure for you to get, therefore you gotta be sticking around so much longer just to get it. And it may not be the best idea. I'll just use a regular Kiraga. Seems like Mike's the only one that's taking a beating these days, still. Hey, it's the evil up in the ice cave! How you doing, dude? Goodbye. Okay, another new enemy, the Manticores. I believe I can cast Blizzard on them, and it'll hurt them a little bit. See? Good job. But I think they're more weak against Thunder. Yeah, North Medusa. Let's see what she does. Oh, right, I got the Aegis Shield on Retro. The stone won't work. Oh, more Manticores. Just kill them off. It's not even a threat. Just more tediousness. Oh, another healing panel. A protect ring. Oh, glitch on the bottom screen. 5,000. Where's the protect? Oh, right. I already got 4. And I put them all. That would explain that. But I'm not going to be using a protect ring I just got because I already have all 4. No, I can just find some more ribbons, I'll be set. And I got one more room to go to, and then I'm done. I can go to the next floor. What a gift to have Ultima right about now. Only Lady can have Holy so she can wipe them out too. But no, we gotta wait. Oh yeah, and that sword I got, Deathbringer. Yeah, only a red wizard can use it. So there's no point in me looking through it right now. But I heard I think you can cast Scourge as an if you use it as an item. Which is pretty handy. But I wouldn't rely on it. Usually instant death spells have a tendency to fail. Yeah, another Deathbringer. I suppose I can sell them. Oh, this is a new enemy, the Death Knight. Looks like Ganondorf. And it died in one hit. I was expecting it to be a threat, but no. I only took one step that time. Oh, man. That poison darts is useless. Yeah. Fine, the more levels I gain, the better. 7900 gold, 4150. More tedious shit. Come on. Let's see what the other treasures are. Potion, 9900 gold. Okay, some more new enemies, the Air Element, Mental, and the Spirit Naga. Ooh, the Wizard Staff does a lot against it. Oh, please. Pretty please, let me get out of here. I got 3 Deathbringers, I can't even use them. I don't even have the right classes for it. What's the point of getting these weapons anyway? Right there! You're 2 steps away from the next floor. Are you for shitting me? Okay, that's it. I'm done right here. Stay tuned for the next part. We do the next floor.